What's up? What's up, everyone? Adrian Morrison here, and I want to welcome you to the Profit Power Hour. I'm really excited about this. I'm really excited about something I'm going to announce tonight, below in yellow that is highlighted. So that's going to be fun. I hope that you are all having a fantastic start to the week. I just got back in town from Orlando, Florida. And I was at the ClickFunnels conference out there. So for those of you that know, I do affiliate marketing and I do e-commerce. And every year, pretty much we get awards at ClickFunnels for like the funnels that we build and whatnot. There was 6,000 people at the ClickFunnels event. It was wild. And it was amazing. I got to meet so many people at the ClickFunnels event. There were students that came up to me and shared their story with me and told me that they took my training and how it helped change their life or it helped put them on the path that they're on currently. Whether it would be with e-commerce or Facebook ads or affiliate marketing, a lot of people are saying that were saying to me that I helped them get started. And it was just amazing. It's always an amazing event. For those of you asking about the hurricane, I live near Panama City, so like we're I think in the clear. So I appreciate the love and the concern, but we should be pretty safe here. Like they're barely predicting rain, so I know anything can happen and it could turn. But currently, we are not in the path. We're not in the cone, and we are going to be on the west side of it, so we're just not going to get very much rain. So we got a great webinar tonight. So everybody's kind of piling on. Make sure that you go into the Facebook group. You tell everybody to get their butt on the webinar right now, because I am going to announce a huge $10,000 giveaway that we are doing. So it's a $10,000 value giveaway, and it's going to happen next week. So I'm really excited to go over that with you. But before we dive into all of that, I want to pull up our main welcome screen because we have new members that come in every single week. So every week, we have tons and tons and tons of new members come in. So listen, if you're new, make sure that you go start your Shopify store at profitph.com/Shopify. That is my personal partner link with Shopify. It connects you to me as Shopify knows you're my student, and they hold me accountable too. Shopify will essentially what happens is if I sign up a lot of new stores for Shopify and those stores cancel, it means that those stores are canceling because they weren't getting the training that they needed, right, to run their store. And that reflects poorly on me. And Shopify will notice that. And one of the reasons I became a commerce coach that is endorsed by Shopify on their platform, one of very few in the world, is because, well, they see stores signing up through my partner link, and they do pay me a commission on new stores that come up. I don't know exactly what it is, but they pay me a little something on new stores, always have. But mainly they told me, hey, look, we can see that the stores that come through your link stick to our platform. They're running businesses. They're building their stores. They're putting products on them. They're keeping their stores. And Shopify wants businesses to sign up and stay. They don't want people to sign up and leave. So it's a win-win, right? It holds me accountable. So I'm always wanting to bring you new training because I want to preserve my relationship with Shopify. And I'd be pretty embarrassed if all of a sudden, they noticed that nobody that I signed up was sticking because they weren't getting the right training and they weren't doing this stuff, right? So anyways, go get a store. Right now, your first 3 months are $1 a month. Legitimately, if you go to that link right there, you're going to get a special promotion that Shopify is putting on right now. And you'll see my image right here. And at the top, you'll see where it says, start a free trial and enjoy 3 months of Shopify for just $1 a month. It's usually 30 bucks a month. So if you haven't started a store now, now's the time. If you want to start a new store or an additional store, now's the time. because it's going to save you like $100 over the course of 3 months. So obviously, I think you should do that. Now, that being said, the other links below are vendors that we use: ShineOn, ZenDrop, CJ Dropshipping, and Pillow Profits. Now, these are all links directly to those platforms that you see underlined in blue. And I highly recommend you go through those links because I've negotiated deals with each of these platforms for your benefit to get you some extra goodies. So go to those links. All right. Now, again, if you're new, you also have access to our free members area, accessadrian.com. And inside this members area, aside from getting access to the course that you enrolled in, like ESA or Ecom Quick Start, you'll also get access to our Profit Power Hour members area. And you'll notice that in that members area, you can go to webinar replays, and you can watch years and years and years of replays, by the way. And you can look at last week's training and beyond. And you can also scroll your little mouse over here and then hit subscribe so you don't miss out when I launch private videos. All right, so all that's there for you. It's ready for you. Take advantage of it and get on these live webinars every week. Make it a routine. Make it some like a part of your DNA, right? To wake up every day, work, and get on the Profit Power Hours every Tuesday to learn more to implement the next week. All right. So let's talk a little bit about this $10,000 giveaway here that I have put on the screen. All right, does everybody see this at the bottom? Just say yes. Okay, cool. So what I'm gonna do next week, in the spirit of Black Friday, Cyber Monday, I know it's a little late to be drinking coffee, but I'm a degenerate when it comes to caffeine. But next week, I'm going to be giving away a 10, one random person is going to get a $10,000 giveaway. This is going to be a completely done for you store that is built by my team, designed for Black Friday and Cyber Monday. And you're going to learn here in a minute that when I launch my stores, and when I launch campaigns and design my store for Black Friday, Cyber Monday, I change everything. I change everything about my store for Black Friday, Cyber Monday. The banner changes, the collections changes, the deals and the prices, everything. It almost looks like a completely different store when I post it. And then there's like a lot of promotion strategies that we use. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give away access to $10,000 worth of our Shopify apps. Okay. So you're going to get like a pretty much unlimited lifetime access to our Shopify apps that we have. One person will. So that's going to save you a lot of money, and it's going to really help your store out. And it's very expensive to pay our developers to build a store, go in, load it with products, set it up for Black Friday, Cyber Monday. And so we're going to build out a Cyber Monday, Black Friday style store for you that you can then use. Or we could take your current store and modify it. And then we're going to help you one-on-one come up with your Black Friday, Cyber Monday promotion strategy. So you're legitimately going to work with one of my team members completely free, and they're going to build your store for you. You're going to get all the apps that we have that I own that I can give you for free for life, okay? As long as these apps exist, okay? You'll have them at no cost, and you're going to get one-on-one help when we build your store. So this is a huge, huge, huge giveaway. All right. Now, the reason that I am doing this is to motivate you all to get your butts on these webinars and not just say, "Oh, wait on the replay. Oh, wait on the replay." You have to be live. And the reason it's good to be here on the webinars and not watch the replays is, well, number one, you miss the replays. You forget to watch them. Later never comes, right? I tell my wife all the time, babe, I'll take the trash out a little bit later. Okay. I'm busy right now. I got something going on. And then like 3 days passes and the trash is still at the front door. You know, later never comes. So if you get on these every Tuesday, you get to consume the information. And sometimes the information that is on this webinar is time sensitive. It's a short window of opportunity, and you need to seize the moment, seize that opportunity. You know, while I was at ClickFunnels last week, I met so many amazing people, but they all had one thing in common. 6,000 people, and I talked to a lot of them. A lot of them came up to me, and we had conversations or said, hey, or we just had a quick little, exchange. They all had one thing in common, and that is that they were fast action takers. Fast action takers. And you can't take fast action after it's too late. Can't take any action, right? So if you want to be first in line, if you want to seize the moment while it is sizzling hot with opportunity, you have to be present. You can't wait. So that's why I'm doing this next week, is because I want to incentivize some of you that I haven't seen on here in a minute, a couple of you. I see you posts in the group. I see that you're watching the replays and whatnot, to get on the live webinar so you don't miss out. Okay. So that we're going to give more details about the $10,000 giveaway at the end of the webinar. Okay. Now, last week we talked about this opportunity timeline. All right. So I taught you about a free traffic source on TikTok. It was great. It was epic. We love free traffic. Okay. Free traffic is great. Is traffic guaranteed to make you money? Is it guaranteed to make you a penny? Hell no. It's not. Okay. You got to have a good product. You got to have good copy. You got to have a good price point, right? You got to get the right traffic to your store. And I showed you a great strategy last week that could really help you do this the right way by posting trending products on TikTok. But this week, I just really want to take advantage of really just trying to like dig deep and get you to understand the gravity of what is on the screen right now, this opportunity timeline for Black Friday and Cyber Monday. This is when complete beginners go from zero to hero. If there was ever a time that a beginner could finally make it and crush it, from September to December. If you've been struggling all year to make a sale, if there was ever a time for you to get your first sale, it's going to be September to December. Right now. You're already late because we're at the end of September. Okay. So you need to dig in because we are about to hit prime peak time. So this opportunity timeline is the opportunity score of 0 to 100. Okay. So an opportunity score of 0 to 100. Okay. That's the up and down. And of course, the timeline is September to December, right? And as we get closer and closer and closer to November, where you see this 100 right there, all right, where Black Friday, Cyber Monday, all that stuff hits, right? Sales dramatically increase. Like every year, my store, I start getting all sorts of organic sales. My paid ads take off. My paid ads get more clicks. They get more conversions. I get more orders, many a times effortlessly. Now, I run a store. It's well known. It's been around since 2015. So we're talking about my store. My main store has been existent on the internet for 7 years. And so I have customers, people Google me, people, they well, they don't Google me. They Google the brand, and they end up inevitably, buying, right? If you're brand new, you're probably not going to just get this random free traffic because you have a store sitting on the internet. Okay. So I want to be clear, I want to be transparent. I'm not trying to fluff you up. But your ads are 10 times more likely to get traffic because they're looking to buy. All right. So this opportunity timeline is really, really important. And right now we are moving into a major jump that happens in October. As we move into October here, this is my personal assessment. I'm not looking at data online, but it goes from 30 at level 30 to doubling to level 60. Like you just see this crazy spike happen in October because people start shopping early because they're worried about shipping times, right? They're just trying to get it out of the way. Some people have Christmas presents wrapped in October. Okay. It's crazy. So we want to take advantage of this rise, but we also want to ride the wave. If you get in when it's at level 100, you done missed out. What you're doing is you're riding something that is crashing. Because as it goes into December, from November to December, it goes down, right? But from September to November, you are riding that buildup of the wave, and that is awesome. So you want to take full advantage of this timeline. Now, the question is, can you do it? Are you capable? Are you disciplined enough? Are you passionate enough to do what it takes right here, right now, to optimize this and maximize this opportunity to the fullest extent? Well, I'm gonna guess everyone in here is saying, yes, I'm ready. And for many of you, nobody personally that I know in here, I'm just gonna say in general, many of you, I'm gonna call BS. I'm gonna call BS. I'm gonna say that you're gonna say that while you're on this webinar. And then 3, 4 days from now, many people that are on this webinar, they're gonna fall off. They're gonna fall off because they start doing it and realize that they're not able to implement things as fast as they would like. They're gonna start doing it and they're gonna run into some little, what do I call it, bumps in the road here and there. Because they don't have a team, right, to help them with things. And many of them are going to fall off because they don't have a plan. And if you don't have a plan, then your plan is to not profit. So what I want to do is I want to help you as much as I can. This week, next week, the next week, the next week, the next week, and the next week. I want to give you as much as I can on this free webinar, right? I want to give somebody in here this $10,000 valued giveaway where we build your store, optimize it for Black Friday and everything for you, but we still can't make it make sales. We could just build you like what we know would take you a long time otherwise, or that you otherwise probably wouldn't do, right? So I want you to promise yourself that you're not going to fall off. I want you to promise yourself that you are locked in. I want you to just write that down right now. Say, I'm locked in. Put it in the question and answer box, the chat box. Say, Adrian, I am locked in, meaning you are locked into this opportunity timeline. For the next 3 months, you are going to focus on this. You're not going to give up on this. You're going to implement this, and you're going to do whatever it takes to take advantage of this opportunity while it's here, because you know very good and well that every single year, this is the time that people rise up from failure. This is the time of the year where people rise up from the rut that they are currently in. And this is the time of the year where brand new, legit brand new brands become mega brands because of the amount of traffic that is online shopping. And you could be in that pie. You could be in that pie. All right. But you have to lock in. So let's go. All right. So that being said, what I want to do is I want to talk to you a little bit about the plan that I'm going to execute. It is a plan that, remember, if you don't have a plan, then your plan is to not profit. All right. So always have a plan. And I've modified my plan each and every year. And so this is my current plan. All right. My Black Friday, Cyber Monday launch plan. And I'm going to go over it with, you know, I already have this written out because I always write my plans out. If you don't write your plans out, what the heck are you doing? You're going to forget what you thought about 10 minutes ago as you consume more information. Write it down. Okay. It doesn't matter if you type it out. It doesn't matter if you're putting it in a notepad. Write it out. Okay. Always draw up your plan. When you watch medieval movies, even like just, you know, older movies, where it comes to where it shows like generals in a war, do you think that they say, hey, everyone, you know what? Soldiers, team, all right, what we're going to do is tomorrow we're going to wake up and we're going to run our butts in the middle of this field and we're just going to start shooting or slinging our swords everywhere randomly. That's how we're going to win the battle. That's how we're going to, you know, rise to glory in this war. You think that's what they do? Heck no. They spend weeks, months strategizing before they execute. They have a table of consultants, okay? A table of other intelligent people to help them plan their attack, to plan their defense. And not just that, but when to strike, okay? When and where to strike and how to strike. That's how they win, right? And that's what you have to do with your e-commerce store because you're going to battle over the next 3 months, okay? Going to war. And what I mean by that is you have a short period of time and you're battling with yourself to maximize it. And you're battling with other people out there that are running stores as well. Now, that doesn't mean that it's saturated. It just means that if you're freaking lazy, you're going to lose. And if you're motivated, you're more likely to win, right? I watch Game of Thrones. So if they... two houses or kingdoms, whatever, go to war. If all the knights and all the soldiers and all that just go sit on their butts in the middle of the field, they're going to get literally slaughtered, right? So when it comes to Shopify this time of the year, I get serious. I ain't got time to play. I'm planning. I was planning months ago. I told you 2 months ago I was already planning for this, all right? Lucky for you, though, you get on these webinars because, well, I mean, you're smart, clearly, right? And I'm going to give you my plan, but you still have to execute. And you have to execute it in your own way because you're going to have a different store than me. You're going to be selling different products than me. But the good thing is the plan works for any store. It just might be implemented a little bit differently depending. You might be hitting a different audience, okay? So let's go over this plan. I hope you're motivated. I hope that you're ready, right? Because if you're not, you're missing out on the absolute most golden opportunity time of the year. And the key here is high profit margins. High profit margins. Now, typically in e-commerce, profit margins, you know, aren't going to be as high as they typically are during Q4, Cyber Monday, Black Friday. And the reason is because, well, I'll bring it up, just give you a quick little example. So typically, all right, so typically would be January through beginning of September, there are no big gift, holidays. Now, what I mean by no big gift holidays, you're like, wait, Adrian, Valentine's Day, I got my spouse a big gift. Or Mother's Day or Father's Day, I got my mom and dad a big gift. Sure. Okay, cool. But the thing is that all the holidays prior to this particular one, for the most part, it's one person buying a gift for one person, right? So that means that you spend money on an ad, right? For usually one single sale. So you're spending money on an ad to generate one single sale because you're buying one gift for the mom, for their spouse, whatever it is, okay? Their anniversary. Right now? Mm-mm. September through December? Okay. This is where people are going to buy multiple gifts. And what this means is you will spend money on ads, okay? Just like usual. You're going to spend money on ads, but you're going to see people come in and buy a sale for mom. Oh, they're going to buy a sale because they're getting a gift for dad. You're going to get another sale because that person might be getting a gift for, let's just say, their girlfriend or boyfriend. You're going to get, let's say, kid one, kid two, kid three, let's say friend one. Maybe they only got, look, true friends are hard to find. If you say you got 10, more than 10 true friends in your life, I don't believe you. I'm gonna call BS on that too. All right. We all got a lot of fake friends. We know that, right? True friends, I'm gonna say two. So I got like two or three people I'm actually gonna buy gifts for that are true friends. But that's neither here nor there, but be careful out there. So you got kid one, two, and three, friends one and two. You got mom, you got dad, you got your girlfriend or boyfriend or husband or wife. Maybe you got your cousin one, cousin two, and these are all sales. Okay, now I'm not saying that somebody is going to roll through and they're gonna buy for their whole family from your store. But there is a strategy that I use to make that more likely. If you're running a niche store selling baby stuff, good luck. If you're running a niche store selling tactical products, good luck. All right. They might buy uncle and dad, uncle, dad, and brother. But when you run a general store, okay. You have gifts for everybody. That's where you get these big orders. So you can see the opportunity timeline here isn't just sheer volume in sales that are happening online, it's the volume of products one sale will generate on your store. So someone might come and buy four or five or six gifts, sometimes 10, sometimes 15. I've seen it happen. And they will spend 5 to 6 times more on your store during this period of time, during this opportunity timeline, than they would during the typical times of the year, January through September, right? That's why I say that if you're a beginner and you do this right, you take action, you got a team that's helping you, you're on these webinars, you're going through my course, whatever it is, you're taking action, you have more opportunity. And that is why this is such a big deal. Now, high profit margins happen Not because you're marking the products up more. I'm talking about high profit margins, AKA ROAS. ROAS stands for return on ad spend. Return on ad spend. So what it means that you're probably going to get a higher return than average on your ad spend because people are buying more. You're not getting one sale. You're getting a one sale. You're not getting one sale with one product. You're getting one sale for maybe three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Or hell, maybe you don't get a sale at all because your ad sucks, right? So just being clear, okay? It's not magic. You got to have a good ad, got to get traffic and run a real business. Not every customer that walks into a store buys, right? So you also want to make sure that you focus on lightning fast shipping because when we get into the holidays, when people buy products, we don't necessarily want to chance stuff from China taking forever to get over here. Because let me tell you something, when somebody don't get their Christmas gift and they done bought five, six, seven, eight Christmas gifts from you, and they don't come in, expect refunds, expect chargebacks. So this opportunity timeline gives us an immense amount of increased opportunity in sales and profit margins, but it also brings with it potential refunds and chargebacks if you don't plan to do it the right way. Make sense? So we want to focus on vendors that have US drop shippers. And that ship fast, like Shineon, Pillar Profits has DHL Express, that's quick. CJ Drop Shipping has a lot of US vendors. ZenDrop has tons of US vendors. We love ZenDrop. I'm invested in ZenDrop. All right. And then we also want to launch custom products with zero effort, which is done via these print-on-demand style apps, right? So print on demand is always huge for me during the holiday season. I love print on demand, crushes. We go get artwork from artists. We don't have designers. We just get artwork that's already done for us, copy, paste it on cool products and sell it. All right. So step one, numero uno, okay, is start your Shopify store. Goodness gracious, start your Shopify store. Just start it. You don't have to be great to get started, but you do have to start in order to be great. But you can never become successful until you hit go, till you hit start, till you take that step forward, right? Start your Shopify store. And every day you wake up, you're going to know you got that store sitting on there and it's your fault if it doesn't do anything. Start your Shopify store and you can go to profitph.com/Shopify. That's my partner link and you'll be tagged to me and you'll get like the best deal that Shopify puts out. And you'll get a free course as well. Shopify sends you a free 6-part course when you use my link that I co-created with them. Install all the apps that you need to automate fulfillment. I really love Pillow Profits, but you have the list of all the apps that I love. So number one is just start a store. Now you're going to say, Adrian, oh my gosh, I don't know what to name my store. What does my brand need to be? What color does it need to be? And oh my gosh, I don't have any good ideas. Nobody cares, okay? They don't. They don't care what your store is called. They don't care what color your logo is. They don't care what your about me or backstory is. The only thing they care about is, do you got a product that they want, that they could buy at a good price, that they can get as a gift for their family member? That's the only thing that matters. So start an ugly store. Make it just god-awful ugly. It will work if you have the right products and price points on it and the right traffic, okay? I get so sick of, oh my God, every single person I talk to is like, I haven't started yet because I don't know. I'm trying to decide between four different names. Should I call my store Gadget Plus or should I call it Gear Gadget Plus? I'm not gonna start my store till I figure out the name. Like, anybody cares, okay? We'd all still go to Walmart regardless of what the name was. We'd all still go to Dollar General regardless on if it was Dollar Mart, Dollar General, Dollar Store, right? Dollar Sales, Dollar Savings. It doesn't matter, right? So just come up with a name. You could change it whenever you want to, but get started and get all the apps. All right, get all the apps. If there were ever a time to buy the apps and pay for the apps and invest in the apps, it's right now. Because if you don't have those apps on your store and someone else does, they're going to be maximizing opportunity significantly greater than you are, right? If you don't have upsells on your store, you're going to miss out on a lot of potential sales. If you don't have coupons popping up on your store and email marketing popping up on your store, like we have with Wheelie Opt-in that captures people's email addresses to spend, you're missing out. You're giving up far more than the cost of the apps. Okay. So just get the apps and you can, you don't have to keep them forever. Get them while you're going to need them the most, right? Not just my apps, but there's lots of apps. We go over all of them. Step two, hot products. All right. So hot products to drop ship. My number one pick right now is ZenDrop. They're crazy. I was just with the founder of ZenDrop at the ClickFunnels event. He flew in just to see me specifically, and we had a meeting. And we're gonna go over like a hot product list with ZenDrop. They have all the data on like what are the hottest products gonna be for the holiday season. And they have their own fulfillment in the US too. So, ZenDrop, I highly recommend checking out. You can use ZenDrop completely free. And then they have upgradable plans, but my link to ZenDrop where you get a special deal is profitph.com/ZenDrop. CJ Drop Shipping, they have US suppliers. AliExpress, be very careful. So be very careful. Because AliExpress has a lot of vendors that claim that they have inventory in the US, but they don't. They're BSing, right? CJ Dropshipping, much better about it. Promotions like free plus shipping, gonna kill it. Gonna kill it. Always does, I promise. Always does. And it's also a great opportunity, time for you to break into new niches. So if you're not in any niches, I mean, there's some niches you wanted to break into that you're not currently in. Now is the time. Find the hottest products in those niches. And if they pop off during this crazy holiday sales rush, then you're going to build a list of people in those niches. Like, you can really just launch new niches, that you could maybe crush it with all in 2023, right? So very important. Step three with Shopify. Make sure, I know this seems simple for many of my veteran students, but you get a custom domain. You need a custom domain. A custom domain is like www.mystore.com. Theme setup, I don't know why, I just always write supply, but that's what I always use. But they change their themes up a while back. Any of their free themes are great. You don't even have to have a paid theme, but paid themes are good. Make sure your shipping settings are on point. So give people discounts on shipping. Like, like you might do free shipping on orders over $100 on Black Friday, Cyber Monday, so on and so forth. So there are a lot of things you could do with your shipping settings that will help increase conversion rates and help you make more money. Create a Black Friday, Cyber Monday general store. Now, this is what I'm talking about right here. So your BFCM general store. So whoever wins the $10,000, giveaway next week, this is what we're gonna build for you. Like, you may already have a store, and I'm gonna say, forget that. I don't even wanna see it. Okay. What I want my team to do is build you a Black Friday, Cyber Monday optimized store. And it's gonna have everything on it. it's going to have stuff on it that you might not care to sell. Maybe you don't like cats. You don't want to sell cat stuff. Tough luck. We're going to put cat stuff on there. Maybe you don't love dogs and you don't want to sell dog stuff. Tough luck. We're putting dog stuff on there because ain't nobody care what you think about any of the products as long as they're safe, good, ethical products, right? You're trying to make money. So we're going to put products on there that we know are very popular general niches that, you know, a large parts of the population are going to be interested in, right? You can put stuff on there that you want too, but what we want to do is have a really epic Black Friday, Cyber Monday, like a Black Friday collection, a Cyber Monday collection. We want to make sure that we have a banner for Black Friday, a different banner for Cyber Monday, assets that you can post on Instagram, TikTok, social, and Facebook pages on social media, promoting your Black Friday, Cyber Monday sales, because there's going to be a promotion build up. So set up your store to be a Black Friday, Cyber Monday geared store. They have epic deals, cool banners, large promotions. Step 4, Facebook ads on a low budget, okay? So you can create a free niche fan page, and I would call this fan page something like BFCM deals. Now, I still call that like Black Friday, Cyber Monday, I still call a niche. It's really a category. But you don't need to be running from proud dog lovers, proud cat lovers, proud moms, proud dads, proud grandparents, proud veterans, all that. You don't need all that. You need one page, one fan page, Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals. Because what are people looking for? They're looking for Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals, right? Proud moms, they're looking for Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals. Proud dads, they're looking for Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals. Proud veterans, yeah, they're looking for Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals. Proud dog parents, guess what they're looking for? Black Friday, Cyber Monday deals, right? So we know that everyone is going to be looking for deals. So your fan page should state just that, that you are exactly what they desire and exactly what they are looking for. And it'll pop off probably. Set up your Facebook business manager. If you don't have one, it's business.facebook.com. Start $5 per day ads now. Start testing right now because you want to already have some products that show home run potential and promise when we get to that 100%, like that 100 level on the opportunity scale, right? When we get here, we want to be at that 100. We want to have products that show promise. So start testing today, tonight. All right. $5 per day. Looking for ads that get likes, comments, shares. It doesn't have to be sales, but products that are getting attention. Start posting post these on your fan page and see which ones are popping off, because those are the ones you're going to want to put your budget into during Black Friday, Cyber Monday. And keep your copy short and sweet. You don't need to write a novel to sell a cat necklace, okay? Goodness gracious. Some people just care too much about copy. If you're writing video sales letters and webinars and all that stuff that we also do, you got to pay attention to copy. You're trying to sell a cat necklace or some dog yoga pants or, you know, a flashlight or, a print-on-demand sweater, you ain't got to have copy, right? You just have to have the right audience. Step 5, TikTok. This is where you get free traffic. Create a free Black Friday, Cyber Monday deal TikTok profile. All right, so you could call it like deals plus, whatever. Epic deals, deal 2022 deals, best products of 2022 product reviews, 2022 discounted products. Come up with a name. It could be, try to see how stupid you can make the name. This is fun. I like to see just how dumb I can make the name of a deal page and if it'll work. Because the name of the page doesn't matter as long as it gets the point across and that this is a page that is relevant to this year, okay? Not old deals, but this year's deals. And is going to share with you cool products. The name doesn't matter as long as it's relevant to what, you know, the audience we're trying to bring in. Now, if you're starting a brand, like your own real brand, name's going to matter. You're going to be passionate about it. But this is a 4-month, 3-month opportunity. We just want to take advantage of it. So we want to see, what is fast? What is something that doesn't matter that much that we can accomplish quickly, right? And then use post 4 products per day on TikTok for free. And you're gonna be surprised what happens. Just post little product reviews that CJ drop shipping, pay someone on Fiverr to do product reviews for you, whatever. Post them 4 times a day. Consistency. Remember I said at ClickFunnels, I met all those fast action takers? They're the ones posting. It's the people that aren't successful that could be doing something that's free that ain't doing it. And I don't know why, because they're complaining because they're not successful. Well, here's a free way to get traffic right here. TikTok. 4 products, 4 posts a day. And use a discount code in the description to like really make it congruent. So when somebody goes to your Shopify store, they're putting in, they came from TikTok. So give them a 10% off or 20% off code for like call it TikTok 22 or whatever, TikTok Black Friday. And then step 5 is you want to do email marketing, because email marketing, it equals longevity, stability, and security. All ads could shut off after December. You'll have built probably, if you do this, you do it at a high level, you're consistent, you're passionate about it, you're locked in. You said you were locked in at the beginning of this webinar. If you were locked in, then you will build an email list. And when you cut all your ads off, guess what you can do? You can email your list and you can generate traffic. Automate your emails, send 3 emails per week, use catalog style templates that show all the coolest deals, all the coolest sales. We always mail Monday, Wednesday, Friday, okay? Step number 6 is print on demand. And the reason this is step 6 is because as we get closer to December, you're not gonna wanna be selling stuff from CJ Dropshipping and AliExpress, because it ain't gonna get to the US in time. And it's gonna really upset a lot of people that they don't have their gifts. So we like Pillow Profit, Shine On, and T-Launch, because it's fast shipping, U.S. suppliers, and Shine On and T-Launch, and we can still sell up to, like, I think, like, 10 days before Christmas, and they can still get stuff out in time. So this is how we really scale it, because a lot of what happens is a lot of people stop. They turn off all their ads, because they know that if they're doing AliExpress or anything, there won't be enough time to get the products. So they kill their ads. What this does is leaves an open sea of hungry buyers for you to tap into. If you're using print on demand and hitting with product vendors that are in the US that can ship out in 3 to 4 days, you're able to take advantage of a very, very short opportunity where there are less promotions going on, and yours is more likely to be seen and therefore hopefully purchased by. So yeah, all of this is important. But here's the thing, okay? As I said, I know that a lot of you in here all have the intention to do all of this, but the fact of the matter is that not everybody works at the same pace. They don't. I don't. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna be honest with you. There ain't no way I would do all this by myself as a newbie. No way. This late in the game, already at September, I couldn't do it. I'd accomplish a lot of it, but I couldn't accomplish all of it, right? So, I was gonna add another vendor. What was it? Oh, I'll think of it in a minute. But anyways, there's just no way that I could do all of it, right? So it takes time. You're gonna run into hurdles, and some of it's tedious, right? So next week, what I'm gonna do is one lucky person is going to get a completely done for you store where we implement with you all 6 of these steps between now and December, okay? And I'm gonna pay for it. I'm literally gonna, it's not free. I'm not giving you something that is free. It cost me money to pay my team to do this for you, right? But I'm giving away a completely done for you Black Friday, Cyber Monday set up and optimized store and consultation plan, one-on-one consultation plan with one of my team members. So you can work with them through all 6 of these steps, and you're more likely to get significantly more accomplished. Because if you want to take advantage of the Black Friday Cyber Monday timeline. Right here, I mean, the bottom line is that you need a couple things, like the big stores. All right, so you know what? Instead of drawing it, I'm just going to type it. To maximize this Black Friday, Cyber Monday opportunity most people need. Number one, you need a team of people that can help you build the store and launch all of this as fast as possible. The sooner you get it done, the better, right? So what I'm gonna do next week is I'm gonna give one person a team, right? I'm gonna give you the designer and I'm gonna give you the consultant, and then you're gonna have yourself. So that makes a team, right? And when we, like I said, when kings go to battle in the war, they have a team of consultants. They have a team of advisors that help them come up with, well, a battle plan. So you've got to have a battle plan, right? And ain't no battle plan designed by one person. It is designed by a group of people. You need to have a group of people to think through things to design your battle plan. And you're going to have that. You're going to have a team, right? They can help you implement. They can help you come up the battle plan. And number three is you're going to need, at this point especially, speed. You need speed. All right. So you're going to need a team and you're going to need speed. Goodness gracious, are you going to need speed? Now, the thing about speed is that with a team, right? What you're going to get is speed. If you're doing this by yourself, you ain't got speed, right? Because you're doing a bunch of stuff, you're overthinking a bunch of stuff, you're paralyzed. But you're going to have a team. I'm going to give one person these three things, and it's valued at $10,000, right? And I think I'm excited to see what happens, but you have to be here live next week. You have to show up next week. All right. I've only got so long, you know, and so many webinars with you before Black Friday, Cyber Monday. We do these once a week. Maximize this opportunity. Show up on these every single week. Okay. And what we're going to do is we're going to give away a Black Friday, Cyber Monday, done for you store build. With my team that is going to create for you a Black Friday, Cyber Monday. We'll do BFCM. That's what BFCM, Black Friday, Cyber Monday, battle plan. And that's going to help give you the speed that's necessary to fully take advantage of this opportunity. So what we're going to do is next week, you have to show up. And you should go post this in the group too. I'll double up your opportunity. If I see you post in the group to show up that we're doing the $10,000 giveaway, and I'll give you my upsell software completely free as well. Okay, so that is a $1,500 software called Optimize Upsell. If you post in the group, I will and tell people to show up that we're doing this $10,000 done for you Black Friday, Cyber Monday store. So we're going to do a free $10,000 done for you Black Friday, Cyber Monday store giveaway. All right. Next week. So be here at 9 p.m. Eastern next week, And if you're live, you could be the winner of this $10,000 done for you Black Friday Cyber Monday store build with a team that's going to help you come up with a battle plan and execute moving into Black Friday Cyber Monday. One person is going to get this. They're not going to teach you random stuff. They're going to teach you specifically the battle plan for Black Friday Cyber Monday. That is the only thing that you are going to learn. You are going to live, breathe, and even dream in your sleep about your Black Friday Cyber Monday battle plan. Okay? So be here next week. Don't miss out. All right? So that is how we are going to do it. You must be live on the webinar. You must be live on the webinar to qualify to win. All right? So don't sleep on this. For goodness sakes, do not sleep on it. Very important. All right. So that is it for tonight. Be here next week. Go post in the group today, tonight, and next week before the webinar that we're doing this free $10,000 done for you Black Friday Cyber Monday store giveaway. And you must be live on the webinar to qualify to win on the Profit Power Hour. That's it for tonight. I love you all. Hope you enjoyed the training. Hope you're motivated. I enjoyed meeting you all. And many of you at ClickFunnels. And if you want to see a really cool story, I ended up meeting a good, now a good friend of mine, Boniface. He's a student of mine. You should definitely go watch this video here. So he made this post, and this is a student of mine from 2017. And I met him at ClickFunnels, and he was winning an award for doing over $1 million. Okay. And he started out with my course. And you can see his post here. He just randomly came, he was like shocked when he saw me. He's like, holy crap, dude, you changed my life. And that's what I want to do for you. I want to make impact. I don't care about the money. I don't care about, you know, millions of dollars and all that stuff. Everybody's needs and goals are different. I just want to make impact. Right? If I can help change your life for the better, that's what I want to achieve. That's why I do this right here. And so I can walk around the conference one day and have someone like Boniface, you, come up to me and tell me that I made some sort and had some sort of impact in your life for the better. So I look forward to seeing you all crush it this year. I love you all. I'll see you next week, Tuesday night, 9 p.m. EST on the Profit Power Hour. All right, much love. Stay safe if you're in Florida from the hurricanes. I'm praying for you. Thankfully, it's going to miss us. And yeah, get locked in. Let's go.